Don't even get me started with their terrible music. Kanye East, Justin Bieber, and Iggy Australia.
Back in my day, music sounded like this.